Yay. Should be live now. Right. Hey everyone, it is Tigress. Another night of Combat League. Gonna stream for about 2 hours for Combat League. And then I will take about a 10-15 minute break. And I will be back live with some Final Fantasy 14 gameplay. So, yep. And this season we are grinding for God. Or God rank, anyways. I'm hoping to make God rank. And I know my friend Tobias, he's streaming as well, and he's also doing Combat League. So there is a chance that we might get paired up. But with him being in a probably a different region, it might not like pair me di like automatically with him. I would have accepted that, but not on Wi-Fi. Had they been wired, yes. So, how's everybody doing? Fine. But it's okay. If I rank down, I rank down. Hey, Deathstroke. How are you?
Fujin, Sub-Zero.
Would you know I get paired
Special
with a warrior
Forces
that
Desert
is
Command.
like over 180 ping on Wi-Fi, and then it's like, okay, you don't want the warrior, we'll give you a combatant instead. Round start
The Temple of the
polar
Elements
axe.
is again secured by the elemental gods.
History's proven that's not enough.
Round one, fight!
I called it, but I used the wrong. Okay. Really? I love the fact that he can have this round. I'm doing good.
Round two, fight.
Okay, this Sub-Zero connection can. It's like it was 100, and look at it, it's like shooting up to 200.
The winds have changed.
Final round. Fight!
Nice. This fucking connection.
Brutality.
Oh, don't be nervous.
Sub-Zero wins.
I love the fact that when I got paired with this player, the ping was 100. I could not decline it. And yet, it's constantly at 160, spiking to over 200.
Round one, fight.
He no longer has that fucking KB.
Round two, fight.
The fact, yeah. Okay, this Sub-Zero can just, yeah. Don't care anymore. Because this connection is fucking ass. Yeah, don't be nervous. Wi-Fi Sub-Zero.
Fight.
I'd rather fight a katana with this going. I totally just messed that up.
Finish him.
Yeah, I'm not mercy.
Fujin wins.
Yep, you got the paw print. Mercy, but considering their Wi-Fi is like messing up. I mean, if I have like a big light, like if I had two of them in the like third game, then yeah, I'll probably mercy them back
round
to respect
one.
The mercy.
Fight.
Yeah. not gonna kill though. Hey, Mysterious. Or Mysterious, wow. Majestic. I really just did that. My wing capes did not come out. Back four came out instead.
Round two, fight.
Wait, that's plus? I'll take that, Majestic. I respected the mercy. I mercied them back and still got my brute. All that for only 10. Speaking of a brute for wing kicks Deathstroke, I actually have a clip that somebody quit tallied at the same time I was doing my wing kick, so it made it look like the wing kicks had a brute. Alright, give me just one moment here. I gotta do something real quick. Hey, Lilz. Majestic, if you want to, type in the chat, because you've got, like, you got a new little badge. At least for my channel. Oh yeah, everyone meet my friends for like years and years. Lilypads TV, aka Lils or Lily.
Fujin. Sub-Zero.
Chronicles really? Team. Two Sub-Zeros in a row? What did I do to piss off the Ice God? Yep, 8+ years. Oh, I hate Arctic Trap. That thing's gonna trap me as I'm coming down on the Sky Kid or the Skywalker.
The Temple of the Elements
is again secured.
Oh, you got a new badge, Majestic.
History's proven that's not enough.
Round one, fight.
Mistimed it. I totally just did that. Okay, seriously? I hate the freaking slide.
Round two, fight.
Oh my god, okay.
Sub-Zero wins.
If he wants to do that, sorry. But I'm going how Rips calls her Boulder Bitch Lady. I call her Salad Lady, but I actually kind of like Rips' name for her.
Cetrion. Kotal's Coliseum.
Oh yeah, I didn't even think about Seaweed Lady. A hard rock like. That one's a good one.
Round one, fight.
Thank you for the gifted sub.
Final round, fight.
I fear no magic.
Seriously, my rock wall did not come out? Okay, this guy's getting on my nerves. Just FYI, thank you for showing people you were toxic. Teabagging was not necessary. Yeah, that happens. But you gotta love it. Pretty much let them know. It's like, oh, yeah, by the way, you just showed everybody that you were being a bitch. let me make sure that it. Yeah, I muted it. Okay. I bet that's how he does, or like that person does it. It's like they'll just do that constantly. But in all honesty, I don't care. I didn't really lose anything. I mean, I would have gained more points because they were champion ranked, but still. You run into those kind of people. I mean, on the bright side, at least this guy actually waited until they actually secured the first to two. Unlike other people that will teabag before securing it.
Sea of blood.
There was one season that there was a Jade player that did that to me, and I got fed up, and game three, I was like, yeah, here you go.
Round
nice.
One. Fight.
Interesting. Grabbing me out of my down two.
You will suffer. Round two. Fight. Final round, fight!
How is he grabbing me out of my down two? I don't think I've seen the new variant. Was it the one, or was it the video that you dropped today, or was it oh, interesting.
Fight.
I actually called him jumping and I used the wrong distance. Nice. I wasted the fatal blur, but whatever. You will suffer. Oh, that freaking back three!
Round two, fight. Final round, fight!
Okay, this is pissing me off now.
Finish him! Scorpion wins.
Inputs are not going out. Yeah, that's true. I did get a decent combo there. And the input, misinput with the wind kicks actually went in my favor. How many KBs was that in one
round?
One round?
Fight.
I have no clue what he's saying either, and I can't hear it, and I actually don't really care to hear it. If he's raging, that's fine. Oh. I do like the fact that on that match, there was a couple of input errors that still went into my favor. Oh, please don't tell me this is the same Sub-Zero that I just previously did. Yeah, Lils, I fought a Wi-Fi. Well, okay, maybe that's not the same person then, because the other one was Wi-Fi.
Sindel, Fuji.
Oh, I'm fighting Screechy Lady. I think I have a new name for Sindel. Screechy Lady.
Lost Hive of the Kaiten.
Oh, haircut, so they've got armor break and the whip and flip. I hate whip and flip.
Round one, fight.
Fucking broke too. I was dead either way, and I'm still broke.
Round two, fight. Final round, fight.
Nice. Okay, that back two of cards is annoying as hell. Fucking hell! I had this match. I was making mistakes.
Fatality.
And I'm trying to
Sindel
figure
wins.
out, it's like I'm timing, I see them rolling. And yet, my deadly winds is not catching them, even though I'm not doing anything different. Yeah. That's why I called her the screeching lady.
Have you no regrets at all?
Why not ask yourself that question?
I regret resurrecting you.
Round one, fight.
Okay.
Round two, fight!
Break. Hey, Mike. Hey, Makaron. How are you? Having massive input errors. Oof. Damn. Yeah, Lily. Makaron is one of the at least or like the world's best Scarlet player. They're from the EU.
Round one, fight.
There we go. Got the KB.
Be calm before the storm.
Round two, fight.
I ran right into that, but okay. Not a kill, but it gives me my fatal. And there was then death. And they grab. It's okay. I still have my fatal, so I honestly, I don't care.
Final. Final round. Fight.
Still connected? Oh my god! Seriously? Whatever. Yeah.
Friendship. Sindel wins.
It was like, I was holding down to block, and it just was not blocking. But it's fine. It is what it is. It really is. And the fact too, like, it, sometimes if you see me like jump in the air and it looks like I'm doing a jump one, that was technically supposed to be a 1-1 up four. And yeah, it just ended up not registering and just doing jump one. Yeah, if I time it right, if I mistime it, I still get hit by the back two. I'm just glad I finally landed the KB on her. Oh, thank you for the follow, Queen Chance.
Fujin. Rain.
But yeah, I'm making a lot of mistakes.
The hourglass.
How are you? Oh, thank you, Deathstroke. Have a good stream.
I knew your father, Rain.
Then acknowledge my godhood.
You are unworthy to be his heir.
Round one. Fight!
Hate that it goes into the back one air slam when that's not what I'm inputting.
Defeat engulfs you.
Round two, fight.
Oh! going for the brood and completely forgot I had her. My fatal. I hope everybody's having a good morning, afternoon. At least it's the weekend. I know some Luke have, some Cyborg. People have,
Shinnok's Bone Temple.
Work to do. So hopefully the work hours go by pretty quickly.
Round one, fight!
I really hate the fact that my, my forward three did not come out that time. That's a mid. Never mind. That's fine. I wasted the KB, but guaranteed me the room.
Round two, fight!
And they left right after that. Wow.
Brutality.
I bid you farewell.
Fujin wins.
I had a feeling that they were going to do the rod teleport, so I just stood there, waited. And the fact, too, that I had both of my amp bars, so I was going to go for the amp air slam into the Deadly Winds Deadly Winds Brute. Yes, I've got about another just over an hour left of streaming Combat League. Had to mute my mic there for a bit. And then I'll take about a 10-15 minute break and I will be back on Final Fantasy 14. And if Lils fills up to it by then, you may actually see me run dungeons and stuff with her.
Fujin, rain. Shang Tsung's island rules.
They really just did random select and got and went rain. Water ball, tidal wave. Okay.
I knew your father, Rain.
Then acknowledge my godhood.
You are unworthy to be his heir.
Round one, fight!
Combo, but they're also nice. That was actually a good call for me, calling me out on the throw. I'll give them that.
Round two, fight.
Block too. Whatever. Okay. He wants to play that. He may have this game, but that's fine with me. It's like all the sweats came out since it is a Friday night. Or Saturday morning, depending on which region you're in.
Round one, fight!
Seriously, that do up three! What the hell? Waste the KB. Don't care.
Last by the storm.
Round two, fight.
Welcome back, Liz. Final I do have an unlurk command too. At least I came back on that one. Now they're probably going to do another random select. I have not seen the new trailer for it just yet. But I doubt I'll get it because I've got like one of the older phones. And I, to be honest, I don't really like playing games on the phone itself.
Cetrion, Fujin.
Is he gonna mirror match me? That might be Sunday morning, not Froggy. Oh, he's only got Arsenal and Skywalker. Okay.
Round one, fight. Desist. Round two, fight.
He can wing kick all he wants to. I don't care.
Final round. Fight.
Bid you farewell.
Brutality. Fujin wins.
I mean, I give this person props for trying to mirror me, but doing wind kicks with me having air slam, I'm sorry, but unless you actually hit me with the wind kicks, I'm sniping you out of the air. Dude, another champion? If I'm getting paired with champions, I don't care if I was raging prior to this with all the other ones losing.
Geras.
Cause I'm like,
the hourglass.
I get this champion, like if I beat this one and they give me another one, I'll be champion rank again. And that'll be like within 3 days, I raise through the ranks 3 times. What the hell? Okay,
round
so he's got quicksand.
Fight.
I hate that. Oh, I hate the command grab. Okay, this guy's getting it. And I landed the Tiger's tech. Hey, War Machine. I'm doing okay. Okay, so I thought he was gonna do that. I love the fact that I go for a 1-1 up 4 and it did jump 4 again. Doing War Machine.
Fujin wins. Round one, fight.
Skywalker did not come out.
Out of time. Round two, fight.
Okay.
round. Fight!
That's armor break.
Wins.
Tigress Tech times two. Thirteen people. Actually, three of those was landed on the same person three times, and that one was now two on the same person. Let's see. I think this is like a speed run for me, Lils. I've never had everything else on the season challenges besides the 15 daily, or the 10 daily challenges. I usually take it in late strides, and it's like, oh yeah, you're almost completed now. And the fact too that this is only, I mean, this is the fourth day of KL or Combat League, but it's only the third day that I'm doing it, and I'm nearly champion rank. So I will say this, guys, I am planning on streaming for 2 hours. However, if I do make champion rank, then I will be taking that 10-15 minute break and coming back with 14. Just a heads up on that one. Because that means, like the first day of KL, I went through the whole rank of apprentice. Yesterday, I went through the whole rank of combatant, and if I make champion now, I'm gonna go through the whole rank of warrior in one day. Or one night. Yeah, that's how I was, War Machine. That, I would normally just do 5 sets a day. But I figured since I'm starting to stream more and stuff, that I would just stream as many as I can. Because I am technically gonna, like, try to go for God rank. Oh, yeah. I definitely know the stress of, grinding. Because I would have been 5 seasons in a row for Demigod, but that 4th season, in between my Demigod ranks, I got frustrated at the end. It came down to the final night. I was only 136 points shy.
Sindel.
And it just kept giving me lower ranks. And I finally just like, yeah, just screw it.
The hourglass.
Yeah. Please tell me I'm not dealing. Never mind. I was about to say, please don't tell me I'm please don't tell me I'm dealing with whip and flip. Oh, okay.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. really hate that.
Round two. Fight!
So you can. Like, I'm trying to input my inputs and they're just not coming out. Yeah, it does. Hey, Holly.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight.
They're doing okay. Yeah, the games are doing okay.
Finish her.
I adapted, so that's good. Yeah, they've been giving me champion ranks, so I'm like breezing through the warrior rank right now. But it's been tough. I've gotten matches where it's just like I was having input errors after input errors. And I pretty much was like telling the other person, like, yeah, you can have this because I was making mistakes everywhere. I don't know if they went AFK or something.
Swear allegiance and
round one, fight.
That was my fault. my god, seriously, my fatal is not coming out.
Round two, fight!
Are they gonna really?
The winds have changed.
Final round. Fight.
Dust in the wind.
Fujin wins.
I'll give this person props. They learned at the very end to stay ducking when I do the forward two. Oh, look at that. $14.99. Really? Really? couldn't you just give me the first... Like, the 1 point to make me champion? Oh, man. But hey, if I make champion rank, then I'll probably take a 10-15 minute break. Or at least long enough for me to switch systems. And then I'll be live again on Final Fantasy 14. And if Lils is up to playing, you'll get to see me derp as a Dragoon on 14. Oh no. Okay, Wi-Fi. 100 ping on Wi-Fi. This is going to be bad. But it is a rank up match.
Fujin. Cetrion. The Hourglass.
And like Rip says, they went Boulder Bitch. Or in my case, I say Salad Lady. But I gotta admit, I actually kind of like their skin for Cetrion and the gear.
Round one, fight.
Okay, that was supposed to be a batch one, not two. Nice.
Can be yours.
Nice.
Round two, fight.
Accept defeat.
Thank you.
strengthens me.
Final round. Fight! Fujin wins.
I adapted. I wonder if they realize I also play Cetrion.
Round one. Fight.
That was supposed to be a back one, not a back two.
Accept defeat.
Nice. I'm gonna try this.
Round two, fight.
Nice, that kind of feeling.
Push yourself.
Feeling I wasn't gonna be able to survive the third one anyways.
Final round, fight!
I missed it. I almost had my brute, and I missed the timing. That would have been a swaggy brute. But that also means I am now champion rank. All right. Thank you. All right, let's see, because I am cutting the stream about a half hour early because I did make champion rank. However, I will be back in about 10, 15 minutes, maybe 15, 20, depending on, because I'm going to grab me something to drink too. But let's go ahead and see who we can raid over real quick. Let's see. Alright, Tobias is on streaming, so let's go ahead and raid over there, and I will see you all later. See you in 14.